at the awards table, we have the top four finishing teams in the women's 4x200 meter relay. Finishing in fourth place, the team of Lubbock Estacado. Finishing in third place with a time of 1:48.61, the team from Pampa. Finishing in second place, 1:48.45, the team from Snyder. Finishing in first place, 1:47.04, the team from Dalhart.